Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today we play some BMG and I try to drift with 900 degrees and force feedback. I think I will never drift with 900 degrees and force feedback because I'm drifting with 600 degrees and without force feedback, but I will try to drift with 900 degrees and force feedback. Have fun with this video. Okay, let's try. Let's try to drift with this. Oh my gosh, I failed. There's a big hole. I don't know what there happened. Let's try it again. Oh my gosh. Drift. This is this drift muscle from the Gravel Grand Marshal. Oh my. Oh, it was okay, yeah. Oh my gosh, no, man. That is a big zone. That was the wheel from us, and my back is a little broken too. Let's try it again. We need to try. And then I will show you at the end of the video how I can drift with 600 degrees and no force feedback. But now we try to drift in with 900 degrees and force feedback. Okay, we are very fast. I don't need fast, I need drift, not fast driving with a drift muscle. Oh my gosh, I need to concentrate. That was close, but we don't made it. Okay. That was close. That was a wall tap. But we are good to go. That's good. Okay, let's try this curve. I don't think so. I made it. It was not very good, but it was very okay. It was okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh, that was good too. Oh my gosh. Okay. I will concentrate me to make good drifts. Okay, again. Oh my god! Oh my god, please! Okay. I lost control on this curve. Oh my god. Little damage at the back and some damage at the front. We respawn and I try a other car and hopefully we can drift better. I will try my old favorite car. It was the Sunburst, but now it's the Cherry that we try in this video too. Now we try this car to drift with it. I don't know. Oh, we made it. I don't know. Oh, I will made it. I don't will made it. Oh my gosh. Oh, big stones. Oh. Okay. That was the first try. I'm driving too fast, I think. We need to slow down at this, yeah, here, at the shield. So, and try to drift in this curve. So, handbrake, and gas, steering. Oh! Oh my gosh, it was good, but I lost control of this. Oh my gosh, it was good, but I lost the control of this car. But we don't make it a crash. Now we make it a crash and have a broken drive shaft. Let's try it again. Hopefully we make it. This round good. So I will concentrate me again. And let's see what we can do. What I can do. What I can do, not we did. What we can do. Stone. Okay, brake, a little bit, okay, a little bit more, and so, nope, not good, okay, but we, okay, all good, we won't hit it, Oh my god. Oh, little wall tap there. Oh my gosh. We made it. Okay, that was the rebumper. We don't need that anyway for drifting. We don't need a rear bumper for this. Oh my gosh, but I need to concentrate. Oh no, we have a little broken axle. Oh my gosh. I think we don't make it. Oh, we are at the max speed. Oh my god. Maximum speed. Oh no. Oh oh. Oh oh. 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 Okay, all good. Oh no. Oh no. Woo. Stone. Oh. Oh my god. That was a sick crash and sick rollovers. Very sick. Okay. Okay, brake. Brake a little bit more, giving a little bit gas, and 60, okay. So, again. It was okay. It was okay. But not good. Oh my. Okay. Ooh. Oh, not again this. I hate this bush. I hate it so much. And we're falling the cliff down. Okay. Down the cliff we go. Okay, let's try it again. With the other car, I think. I will spawn my favorite car where I can drift easily, but I don't know how to make it with 900 degrees and force feedback. We will see. I hope we will make it good. Okay, let's brake here. A little bit. Not too much. Not too hard. All this stuff. Guys, you know. Okay. Okay, it was okay. Guys, it was okay, yeah? Thank you. No wall tap, but no drift. No wall tap and no drift is not good. That's not what we will do. Okay, a little drift, but we was not on the road. Oh, a little sick drift. It was very okay. Okay, so maximum speed, but we don't need maximum speed. Okay, that was. Oh no. That was very bad, but oh, okay. We don't make it crash. Okay, dirt is easily. I think. Yeah, it's easily. To drift, to drive, all this stuff. Oh my gosh. I don't say it. I don't have said that dirt is easily to drift. Let's try it again. Let's try it one more time. So we need to drift here. Yeah, that we need. But we need to brake. That was what I will say. So brake. Handbrake. Okay, it was okay. It was very in. Okay. Okay, can we make it here again? No. It was little sick drift, but not very good. Oh, that was good. That was very good. Oh. But we lost control. Okay. I will show you how I drift in 600 degrees. So, I set it all to my normal JPP. Settings. Force feedback is off right, and I have 600 degrees. Bag, let's try it. Let's show you how I can make that. I can better drift with 360 degrees, but that's a little bit too low. So, we'll show you. Oh my gosh, that was very sick. It was very close at the stone, but we don't hit him. Very good. Okay, that was a little bit too much for this car, try it again. But you can see I can drift better drifting with this settings. That's why I'm driving in 600 degrees and with no without for feedback. I am very bad in this. Okay, that was a very bad start, I will say. But we made a little drift, yeah, that's good. Handbrake. Okay, a bit good. Okay, and let's drift. Good. There was a little bit too. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I lost control. Okay, let's try this one more time. So we need to brake here now. I will brake here. So brake a little bit. Driving here. Handbrake, and we have too low speed. It was too low speed. So little break, and that was good. Okay, and that was too fast or too late with steering into left. Yeah, you see I'm a little bit better with 600 degrees. I hope you had fun with this video. Leave a like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye bye. You know that I run it. Everything you wanna do, I already done it. And I got your little boo telling me she love me. I got this one, that one. Damn, it's gonna be a long night.